New tonight at 6 o'clock, the Tupper Lake Police Department. They're asking for your help tonight. They're looking for a missing man. 32-year-old Jordan Ballou has not been seen for several weeks now. Now, he was last seen in a red 2015 Ford Escape with New York license plates on him. Police telling us that he may have been going to Connecticut. Anyone with information about his whereabouts is asked to call the Tupper Lake Police Department.
Vermont Institute.